Work smarter and not harder as a freelance copywriter or a full-time blogger or part-time blogger with this SEO Writing AI tool.
SEO Writing AI tool is actually a one-click blog post when it comes to outlining your content, when it comes to generating headlines, and all of those stuff. The AI actually helps you to do all of those important stuff. So keywords in your headline one, your first headline, second headline, your URL, and the semantic keywords plus the formatting, and it automatically generates images for your blog post, adding visual elements like photos, illustrations, memes, chats, to communicate your message visually to your readers.
If you want to make your blogging process to be 100% less stressful, you want to work with the bulk article generation, so just go ahead and click on the section bulk article generation. This section is where you can go ahead and add your main keywords, your title, etc. So I just need to do, if you want to generate keywords, just go ahead and type in the main keyword. I am writing articles about air conditioner, so that is going to be my main keyword. So once you're done with that, you click on generate, and it's going to bring out a whole lot of keywords that are related to air conditioner. So to generate a title, so you just go to the article section and you click on generate, and it starts to bring out different titles for your blog post. So we're just going to allow that to load. We have 11 keywords, so it's going to generate 11 titles for each of the keywords generated. So you can actually go ahead to add more keywords and more title by clicking on add now, but we're not going to be doing that for this video. So once you're satisfied with all of the keywords and the titles generated, you go ahead to add more keywords, that is other keywords that are related to each of the keywords, the main keywords that were generated. All you just need to do is to click on the generate NLP, and that will bring out more keywords for your blog posts, for your articles. Take note of the keywords generated for each main keywords, copy it or you write it down somewhere, because it's going to be very useful to you later when you want to add keywords about your article or your blog post on your WordPress site, or when you want to upload your article or your blog post directly from the SEOwriting AI to your WordPress account. So we're just going to be moving to the other settings as changing the language. Click on the language and select some different countries. So I'm working with UK English. Okay, you can as well save your keywords. All you just need to do is to click on save template, then you add a name for that particular keywords, and you click on save. You can as well select the size of the article, whether you want small, medium. So I'm working with medium. Then you can add the tone of the voice. I'm making my informational, and the point of view. Yeah, I would appreciate it. Okay, so I'm just gonna be leaving it at none. I'm going to be leaving that at none. Then the model, it's ChatGPT 3.5. So then the target audience, also you go ahead and select that. That is a country you want to target, so your audience are coming from. Then you can select, so I believe your country must be in the list, okay, because this list is not limited. Okay, so the next thing we want to do is to select the details to include in the articles. So just click on that, and you go ahead to add your phone number, that is your contact. Okay, so I'll just go ahead and input mine. some interesting features like adding of YouTube videos, number of videos, and layout options. So you can select if you want the images to be distributed evenly and if you want a YouTube video. But here we have an update, a new feature added to SEOwriting.AI, that is a structure introductory hook. So yeah, you just need to enter the type of hook for the article, that is the opening sentence. If you want it to be a question, a fact, quotation, or you want it to be personal or emotional. So for this article I'm writing, I want it to be personal or emotional. So it just helps me with my introductory hook, how it's going to be looking like. So we have the conclusion. If you want conclusion, yes. Tables, yes. Heading 3, yes. List, I want list. So just go ahead and fill in all of those. So published WordPress. If you haven't connect your SEOwriting.AI, or if you haven't download the plugin, that is going to be difficult for you, but since I've connected mine, I'm just going to be leaving it at yes. So I'm going to be creating a whole video on how you can connect your SEOwriting.AI plugin to your WordPress account. So if you want to know how to do that, please subscribe, turn on the bell notification button so you know when I drop that video. So once you're done choosing if you want it to be published to your WordPress site directly, you'll go ahead and click on run, and that is going to generate articles for us. So let's just take a quick look at all of the articles that have been generated. Okay, so these are all of the articles. Okay, so let's take a look at this one.
Yes. All right. So we have the word count 4,281. Show meta tag. Maximize home efficiency tips. You can just copy this. Then we have the meta description, which is discover practical tips to enhance your home energy efficiency for sustainable living in Nigeria. Save on bills, support of the greener future. So we have the headings. So all of these are the keyword energy efficiency. We have Nigeria. Okay, so you can actually see that this energy efficiency is appearing 1, 2, 3. It actually scattered all over the article. I think that is going to appear more than 5 times. Okay, so let's check. Okay, so the image, I love this image. And it actually writes an image of a modern home with vibrant energy efficient features such as solar panels on the roof. Okay, so you can actually see this. We have double fan windows, which is pretty. I love this. Okay, we have LED light bulbs. We have a programmable thermometer. We have the home should appear bright and inviting. I actually love this blog. Okay, this article. Then we have the key takeaways. I just love this article, and I think this is something that you can actually use on freelancing platforms. I know a lot of persons are using this already, but I actually use this for my clients. Okay, whenever I create a website for them, and you know, they ask me to manage their blog posts. This is what I use. Okay, I can just go ahead and create like 15 articles at once, and you know, just save it for later, and you know, upload it to their sites weekly, on a weekly basis.
And here we have our phone number added to the article. You can see that the phone number are imputed, so your audience can actually contact you.
You can as well go ahead and edit this. Okay, let's see. Right, so you can see the AI write and check two gave this 94% overall score. The keywords is 8/9. The content analysis is 4/4. So this actually works by me. So yeah, you can just go ahead and edit your article if you want. We have the heading 1, we have the heading 2, we have the heading 3, we have the links. Everything is just on point. I love this. Okay, so this is super cool. You actually copy this. Okay, so let me just publish this. I don't know why this keeps showing. This is not a sports website. I already created this. Okay, so I'm just gonna change the category on the WordPress site directly, since it's not showing the category I want here. So just gonna put on categorize. Again, for the tags, I asked you to copy and paste. This is why I actually asked you to copy and paste those keywords, because it actually help you here. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and just input. You have energy efficiency 300. Okay, so I think that's okay. You're sure. Okay. So yeah, you can just either save it or publish this. So I'm just gonna click on publish.
For easy sign up, just go to the description section of this video. Okay, so just go ahead and click on this link to take you directly to the SEOwriting.AI.
For the pricing, we have the free plan and we have the pro plan. And the pro plan only costs $12 per month. For the free plan, we have 5 article generation, 5,000 words, 1 click blog post, blog generation, AI powered SEO mode, you have WordPress, auto posting, then we have GPT 3.5 and GPT 4. So for the pro plan, we have 50 article generation, 100,000 words per month, 1 click blog post, blog generation, AI powered SEO mode, WordPress, auto posting. Yeah, GPT 3.5 and GPT 4. Then we have YouTube engaging. We have Connect the Web. We have Outline Editor. Top Quality AI Images. And some lot more. If you use my Scorpion code, K3001, you're going to be getting 25% discount off the pro plan. So, for you to try it out. And if it's something you want to continue with, it's fine. But if you don't have the money for the meantime, you can as well try out the free version with 5 article generation, etc.
Search engine optimization is a game changer for bloggers, as it helps your content to rank higher in search engine results. By integrating SEOwriting.AI into your blogging process, you can identify high ranking keywords, analyze your content with ability, and optimize meta description to maximize your blog's visibility and reach. So guys, if this video was actually helpful to you, please make sure you subscribe, join this community by turning on the bell notification button and give this video a thumbs up. And let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Thank you.